the most important 15 hours of the year. In these hours, you can free your neck from the hellfire. Rasulullah ﷺ said, there is no day on which Allah frees more people from the fire than the day of Arafah. In these hours, you can have 2 years of sins forgiven by fasting. Rasulullah ﷺ said, fasting on this day erases the sins of the previous year and of the coming year. In these hours, you have the opportunity to make the best dua, khayru dua, dua Arafah. Rasulullah ﷺ said, the best dua is the dua done on the day of Arafah. And the best dua to be said on the day of Arafah is, La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika lah, lahul mulk wa lahul hamd, wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. My dear brothers and sisters, 15 hours that can change your life. Take advantage of every moment in these hours. Prepare your schedule from today. If you can take off that day, that would be great. In that day, do a lot of salat, a lot of dhikr, a lot of sadaqah, read a lot of Quran, and make a lot of sincere dua. Dua to yourself, to your parents, to your children, to your community, and to the ummah at large. Please, stay away from social media on that day, just for that day. In the last 10 days of Ramadan, we do not know for sure when is Laylatul Qadr, which is the best night of these 10 nights. But in these 10 days of Dhul Hijjah, we know what day is the best day. It is the day of Arafah, the best 15 hours of the year. Take advantage of them. You might not witness them again.